Hello Internet and welcome on Frame Talks. This is your host Prakash Mishra. And today's our tutorial is on CoronaRender and we'll create a complete series step by step, interior, exterior, lighting, material, shader. But in this video, I'm just going to tell you about the introduction, material and what we get with CoronaRender when we install. Okay, so let's start our video guys. So I just set up a small scene with some default objects of 3ds Max you will get in extended parameters or in component objects. Okay, so just it's a simple teapot and this is just a simple spline and I extrude this object. So I already installed Corona. So first step is to set up our Corona renderer in render setup. Okay, so I'll just open my render setup. You can press F10 for this. So I just set my Corona render as a render engine. Okay, so now let's have a look of these settings, these render settings. Okay, so in the common tab we'll get the output size, like what you want your render size. Okay, like 1920 1080. In the scene tab you will get general settings. In this setting you can set progressive render limit, like pass limit, time limit and noise level. Okay, and when you go down, so you will get denoising mode. These information is depend on your computer specification. Okay, so I have Intel CPU. Okay, so we will talk about later of this mode. Okay, now in scene environment you can set your scene environment. Okay, you can add your overrides images. Okay, so now let's move on to the camera setup. In the camera setup you can set exposure, saturation, shadow, white balance and contrast and vignette intensity. These are the general settings. You can set these camera information on this tab. Okay, you can add LUTs, you can add some effects. Okay, like blurring, sharpening, and in the bottom you can add a bloom or glaze. Bloom is like a glow. Okay, so if you want to add some glow, so you can enable this and do some changes on these values. Okay, now in the bottom you will get some camera settings like depth of field and motion blur. You can enable these two options if you want to use. As you can know, if you want to blur your foreground or background, so you can use depth of field, and motion blur is used in our animation sequence. So in the performance setting you can change global illumination settings and this will help you to improve your render quality. Okay, in the system tab you can get some extra information or extra settings like frame buffer, image filters you can use, and you will get the information about licensing. Okay, in the render element, as you can know, if you want render passes, so you can add on render element, like if you want shadow pass, reflection, ambient, beauty pass, so you can render your passes from render element. Okay, so this is very simple Corona render setup. I hope you don't have any issues on this render setup. Okay, so I'm just closing this tab and let's move on to this small tab. So when you install your Corona render engine first time, so you will get this Corona toolbar. And in this toolbar you can see we get light, camera, sun, Corona sun, scattered, and the most important thing is run Corona converter. So guys, the most important thing in this toolbar is Corona converter. Okay, so if you have any V-Ray scene or any other standard scene, so you can convert your complete V-Ray scene into Corona just in a single click. So this comes with the Corona. This type of converter is not coming with the V-Ray, I guess. Okay, so guys, after converter you can see there is a interactive rendering in Corona VFB. So this is very interesting option. Okay, so we'll talk about this option later. Okay, so just put this toolbar in the top. Okay, so I'll just fix this on our tab. So one more thing guys, whenever you install Corona, so you will get this extra menu and you will get material library. Okay, So let's check this Corona Materi library, what you get. So this is a very huge library, and you will get all the type of materials on this material library, of like glass, leather, liquid, metals, nature, plastics, road, roofing, rubbers, stone, walls and wood. Okay, so you can use these materials on your scenes, like if I want to apply any of these. So just select this object and right click assign to selected objects. Okay, so my material is applied on this plane. As if I want some glass effect, so just select sphere, assign to selected object, or black one, assign to selected object. Okay, so my material is applied. So it's not visible on viewport because it's completely transparent. So let's apply some other, or let's recreate some material. Okay, so for material editor, press M. Okay, so this is my material editor slide, and right click materials, Corona, and this Corona MTL, it's a default material of Corona. Okay, and you can also use Corona material from here, just drag and drop. Okay, so I'm just deleting one and apply on this sphere. Sphere is already selected. Right click, assign material to selection. Okay, double click, so you will get some options. So I'm just giving value 0 and level 0.5 or 0.8 something, or maybe 1 here, 0.5. okay, so as you can see, this change 0.8, 0.9, or maybe 1, and 9 is perfect. Let's go 25, set 25. So I'm just creating SS steel kind of material. Okay, so jo agle part aayenge videos ke corona ke, so usme hum log complete baat karenge, separate video hum log koshish karenge ki banaye material, lighting, exterior, interior, har tarah ke hum is series mein. So guys, I'll cover in this series complete information, okay, like interior, exterior, material, lighting, everything. Okay, so you can watch my next part as well. So now it's time to add light. So you can put light from here. Okay, just press and drag and drop. Okay, so this is my Corona light. So go to the modifier and see some settings. You can change the shape from here, sphere to rectangle. You can change disc, cylinder. Okay, now you can change size, height, width or radius of light. I'm changing this value by 5 by 5. Okay, and in the top you can increase the intensity or decrease the intensity according to your scene. The default is 50. Okay, and here you can change the light color. So I'm not changing right now, I'm not changing color. So just position correctly. Okay, A. Okay, so this is my light, and let's place into the center. Okay, so I'm just placing a single light and also adding camera. Okay, so this is my Corona camera. So press C. Okay, Shift F is save frame. So this is perfect. Okay, now let's check our render first. So just click on this interactive rendering in Corona. Okay, so let's see what happened. Now this is a beautiful reflection, and this is still we can see the beautiful reflection. Okay, let's apply some material on this object as well, like metal, trying to select it, and something golden to select it. As you can see, if I change the position, so it works like a real time. This interactive rendering is work as a real time. Okay, now let's apply one more light. So just go on the top menu, select top. See this top view. चैनल को सब्सक्राइब जरूर करिएगा. आने वाले टाइम पे और भी इसी तरह के वीडियोस आपके लिए मैं लाता रहूंगा. एंड देन सेट बाय इट एंड ऐड लाइट ऑन टॉप 90 degree. इफ आई प्लेस दिस लाइट in front of my camera, so what we have to do, you have to uncheck this option visible directly. Okay. So it hides from camera. Okay, and if you want to enable both sides, so just emit on both sides. So this light, as you can see, this light behave both sides. So जैसे ही आप इस पर क्लिक करेंगे तो लाइट जो सोर्स है आपका अभी एक डायरेक्शन में आ रहा था, बट इसको सेलेक्ट करने के बाद दोनों डायरेक्शन पे जाएगा. ओके, अनचेक राइट नाउ एंड जस्ट विजिबल डायरेक्टली. सो फ्रॉम द टॉप यू कैन सी 555. ओके, एंड इफ आई एम इंक्रीजिंग सम रेंडर सेटिंग लाइक इन परफॉर्मेंस. गाइस प्लीज इस वीडियो को रिस्पॉन्स दीजिएगा और शेयर जरूर करिएगा. लाइक कैमरा नो नीड टू चेंज डजंट सीन प्रोसेस 2 1. एक्चुअली अगर आप इसको कंपेयर करते हैं वीरे से, तो कोरोना जो रेंडर इंजन है इसकी रेंडर सेटिंग बहुत इजी है. इसमें ज़्यादा कुछ खास करना पड़ता नहीं है रेंडर सेटिंग के लिए. ओके, और एज़ कम्पेयर टू वीरे, तो क्योंकि वीरे में थोड़ा सा हमें बहुत कुछ चेंज करना पड़ता है अगर हमें और अच्छा आउटपुट चाहिए तो, बट इसमें इतना कुछ खास चेंज नहीं करना पड़ता. बट हाँ, हम आगे इसकी सेटिंग्स और भी समझेंगे. इन नेक्स्ट वीडियो वी विल डिस्कस इन डिटेल. सो प्लीज वॉच माई नेक्स्ट वीडियो. ओके, एंड दैट्स इट ऑन टूडेज वीडियो. आई होप यू इन्जॉय दिस वीडियो गाइज. So please hit like button and do comment कि आपको next video में क्या सीखना है, क्या मैं आपको क्या extra कुछ बताऊँ. So please आप comment करके ज़रूर बताइएगा कि आपको क्या इसके अलावा और क्या सीखना है. Okay guys, please इस video को response दीजिएगा और share ज़रूर करिएगा. Channel को subscribe ज़रूर करिएगा. आने वाले time पे और भी इसी तरह के videos आपके लिए मैं लाता रहूँगा. So अभी के लिए take care guys, goodbye, keep learning, keep exploring.